You can't beat that. That's a wicked view, honestly.
Well, so far.
Been a long walk up here. We're near the top now. Just sitting by this little lake.
Dark, hopefully it doesn't fall over.
Timer, what's for this? Well, can you not tell when pasta's ready?
Well, mega bro.
Chef Shoots, they call him. John Chef.
There we go. Camping on the mountain. Eating good food. Good company.
Zimmy.
Zimmy.
Me and John are going to have a little food now. It's raining a little bit though, but not heavy. It's just spitting. But hopefully it don't start getting heavy in it, bro. We're fucked. Yeah. We have to go to the tent.
Oh. Sit, finally sit down.
Gonna dig in now, man.
I hope you get some sunrise shots there. Then head back down to the car.
Can it? It is.
With less weight, hopefully. And more food in our belly.
Trust me.
Thank you.
We're about to get taken away by cloud.
Good. Hello, Snowden.
Stop the world kind of things today.
We are packing up.
It's not, the fog isn't getting any better. We can't be asked to wait. We're just gonna fucking navigate our way down. We'll be cool. We're gonna start packing up the tent now and get ready and go. So I'll update you.
Good, bro.
Ah, this fucking sleep bag's huge.
Yeah. Down.
Yeah.
Been a successful mission.
Right.
Now we got to navigate the fog, so wish us luck. Very, very boggy. We just hit our first marker, so we know we're on the way down the right way. For the second marker now, some big ass lake. And then we should be good. Hopefully we get all over these clouds as well at some point. Unless the whole world's foggy. We finally made it out of the fog. Thank God for that. I thought we were never gonna get out of it. See landscape again. It's beautiful. We have basically made it to the bottom. We're about 5 minutes away from the car now. And I think we're both a little bit tired.
Tired, mate.